challenger, Kazumi Mishima.
Oh dang. Kazumi Mishima confirmed playable for Tekken 7. This is amazing. Look, there she is on the left side of the screen. She's playable. Well, I mean, yeah, I can switch from left to right from the beginning, but you know what I mean. She is playable. She is playable. Bird, she is playable. I'm so curious about this tiger thing, though. What's up with the tiger? Bird. Kazumi, I'm excited. I'm hyped. I don't know what to say. All her moves look so amazing, especially her rage art. She, like, floats in the air and just... It's so cool. Kazumi Mishima's playable. Wow. I was wondering why there wasn't a character of the week before this. So I was like, what's going on? But this was totally worth the wait. So Kazumi Mishima playable. Get hyped. More Tekken 7.